Remember, if you're voting with a mail-in ballot in Kentucky, you should enclose it in both envelopes it comes with. After you fill out your ballot, you have to put it in the first envelope and sign the outside. Then, you put that envelope inside the second envelope and sign that one too. If you don't do both of these steps, you risk your vote not being counted. So again, two envelopes before you drop it off.